Thanks, Sarah. Now, once again, everything I'll be doing in this lesson, I can do completely offline. I won't need internet access to create a repository or add commits to it. That's why I'm here at the forest again.
First, I'm going to create a Git repository. I can either do this in an empty directory and create files later, or I can create the repository in a directory that already contains files. Right now, I'm going to use an existing directory with some recipes. I'll run ls-a, and I can see that there are three recipes here, a cake recipe, a frosting recipe, and a chili recipe. Notice that there isn't a .git directory because this isn't a Git repository yet. Now I'll run git init, which initializes or creates a new Git repository. Now if I run ls-a again, I can see that the .git directory has been created. How many commits do you think the new Git repository contains? Enter your answer in this box, and recall that a commit is a snapshot of a Git repository. If you're not sure how many commits it will contain, then just pick a number you think is reasonable. Next, what command could you use to find out the answer to the previous question? Here's a hint. This is a Git command that you learned last lesson.